You're really great. I just don't know what I want right now.
So what are you saying?
I think I need to be alone at this point in my life. But you're really great, you know?
Stop saying that, Jesus!
Sorry, sorry. It's just, I can't do this right now.
Everyone's confused about something in their life, Josh, so this is bullshit. Okay, you know what? Fine. You figure things out. You know how to find me.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, sure. Bye. But I really liked him. Like, I could actually see this working out.
I know, but you have to stop getting so serious about these guys so fast.
Josh was a lot better than some of those guys you've been seeing lately, though. I will give you that.
I think I fucked up.
How? What? Wait, Liz, what did you do?
It might not have been anything. I just might be paranoid.
What?
Last Thursday, I was at his place, and he made me dinner. He made me dinner, okay? We watched some TV and fell asleep on the couch, and before we went to bed, I sort of asked him if he would be my boyfriend.
What? What? You've been seeing the guy for, what, 3 weeks?
No. No, at that point it had been like a month and 4 days.
Liz, you can't do that. It probably freaked him out.
I just don't want him sleeping with other girls. It grosses me out. I don't get it anyway. You know, we would see each other like 4 nights a week. I don't get you guys.
You need to take it easy. Stop trying so hard.
She probably just focus on my work and forget about men. I have to write this freelance article on the different lipsticks for this time of year. Like I'm qualified for that. It's ridiculous though. They're paying me more per word than any article I've ever written on travel or anything that actually matters. Sold my soul.
You need to get back to the gym too.
Are you serious? You're calling me fat on top of everything else that's going on.
No, I meant karate. You're always happier when you're kicking or punching something. I mean, you haven't been in a while, right?
No, it's been a while. I'd like to kick Josh.
No, don't do that. You just strayed too far away from the things that make you happy. Karate makes you happy. Writing makes you happy.
Having a good boyfriend makes me happy.
Oh, God, stop. No more. I'm prescribing you a man-free diet for a while.
What are you?
I'm a friend. I don't count.
Have you ever wandered lonely through the woods? Everything that feels just as it should. You're part of a life there. You're part of something good. If you've ever wandered lonely through the woods. Ooh. If you've ever wandered lonely through the woods. Have you ever stared into a starry sky? Lying on your back, you're asking why. What's the purpose? I wonder who am I. If you've ever stared into a starry sky. Ooh, ah. Have you ever been out walking in the snow? Tried to get back where you were before.